Good morning to our respected principal, chief guest, teacher, parents, and my dear friends. First of all, I wish you a very happy Independence Day. Today, I would like to say a few words about Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day every year on 15th August. We should remember our great freedom fighter like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose, and others. We got Independence Day on 15th August 1947 from British who ruled our country for around 200 years. On this great occasion, we hoist our national flag and sing national anthem. It is our duty to work hard for the country's development and progress. Dear friends, let's work together to make our country the best country in the world. Thanks. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.